God you're safe. I was just about to head to settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on its way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people.
So weird.
Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine! We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
So now I'm carrying it. Okay.
You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind!
Secure the power station.
Do I have to go the long way around?
Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine! Get back up there!
How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
This is exciting. Carrying the crate.
The cog's almost here! Deploy the fabricator!
Okay, I hear you.
Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here? Except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
It's always a kid named Eli, isn't there?
Kait! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
All right, William, lock it up.
So?
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
Let's put a sentry. So this is basically like a Horde mode tutorial. Okay, am I stuck? Holy shit, I'm stuck. Okay. That was really, really annoying. Okay, no one else can choose to build stuff? Don't think they're gonna reach here. I'm gonna keep that overkill. I like it. Put it right up here. Okay, I'm ready.
Got it.
I'll get some ammo just to be safe. So now I gotta wait around for 40 seconds. Apparently. So, how are you guys doing? You having a good day? You feeling good? Get enough sleep, have enough rest. That's important. If you don't get enough rest, it makes it a lot harder to function during the day. Well, I hope you're doing good. Hope your family's doing good, too. Just counting down the clock. 5 more seconds to the fun begins.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it up! Hey, Kait, I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows.
Here comes another. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. See, I wonder if we can use a chainsaw on these guys. Exactly what happens.
We gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers.
Unlawful citizens identified.
Damn DBs. They're the worst. Even worse than the locust. Not really. Seem kind of one-dimensional, if you ask me. That was a waste.
Sweet. Take that. Lock and load.
We've got another condor.
I'm gonna go over here where that turret is.
Got it.
That way if the enemies come towards me, you know, I got a turret backing me up. Wait, someone's down? This guy.
Assaulting.
Trying to use my chainsaw. Damn it! He got killed trying to use the chainsaw.
We held them off. But that was just the start. We need more fortifications.
Wait, this doesn't even have a chainsaw. What a bunch of shit.
On it.
What a disappointing bunch of shit. Okay, I gotta do some more.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
Clearly, this is where the sentry should go. In fact, I should really move the other one. I'm gonna put down another one of those spike things if I can. Nope. Let's move this sentry, shall we? Can we?
Mine now.
Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and start the next wave.
They're back! We're ready! Just keep them away from the door! They've destroyed the main gate!
Here they come!
Oh, we got the big ones this time. No, don't blow up. You're gonna blow up all my shit, aren't you? See if you like those. Haha. That was fun. He's all the way over there.
God damn it!
Guardian deployed. Targets detected.
Man, this makes you really want to try out the Horde mode.
Oh shit!
I always usually do that kind of stuff after I've done the campaign. That's not doing anything. Is it? Everybody shoot it, please.
Shoot the shield.
Oh, another one! Balls! I'm like zoning out here while I'm shooting these things.
Guardian destroyed!
We had those damn DBs back! Again!
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast!
Wow, there's more?
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Wonder if I could fit this thing over here. Can I? Let's just do it.
Mom! They destroyed the archive!
I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Hey! Everyone, get ready!
Jack! Come on, stupid piece of shit!
It's kind of a destructible environment, which is interesting.
Thank you.
Nothing but threat. Drop pods.
I think the guy does the voice of Roland in Borderlands 2. I just noticed that.
Got it.
Hey. Take out my sentries. I gotta get some more ammo.
Don't let them through.
That sucked.
Oh yeah, just what I needed.
Annoying little bugger.
The door's under attack.
Get me up.
Please get me. Thank you. Okay, this might work good on this puppy. No.
Is
that it? Please say that's it.
I know. Come on, we gotta guard the villagers. Keep them away from the door.
Okay, please. That's it,
hey,
right?
That's the last of them. Good job, young ones.
We're done.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now!
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, a minute. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something? What?
Something's out there. Come on. Mom!
Kait, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Kait, you have to...
Mom! Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. What the hell, man?
Chaz!
Oh, Kait.
Come on, let's get after him!
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kait, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal shit.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey, can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Come on.